Today we're making some Nutella ice cream, and it's so easy to make. It only takes 3 ingredients. I mean, who doesn't love ice cream? First, we're gonna need about 2 cups of heavy whipping cream. Then we wanna give that a good whisk till we get soft peaks. Then we wanna add in 14-ounce can of condensed milk and about 1 cup of Nutella. Cover it up and throw it in the freezer until completely frozen. And there you have it, Nutella ice cream.